Headlock escape number three. My opponent grabs me in the side headlock and pulls my head down. Okay, I'm gonna grab my opponent's wrist and then reach around into the armpit, grabbing the elbow or forearm of my opponent to prevent him from punching me in the face. Okay, from here, what I wanna do is I'm gonna adjust my stance so that I can sit down and take them down with a tani otoshi. That's a rear drop or a valley drop. From this position, I wanna adjust into my side control position.